Senator Kiko Pangilinan also uplifts supporters' morale and says the fight is not yet over. He emphasizes some precincts are yet to wrap up polls and there are still lingering questions regarding the election process. He adds that his job isn't done yet as farmers and fishermen remain poor. The Farmily case hasn't been resolved, smuggling remains prevalent, and food prices are still high. He calls on their supporters to perpetuate the spirit of volunteerism, charity, and cooperation as they have, in his words, planted the seeds of hope all over the country.